All right, Monty. Right leg back, hands up, elbows in and down. This will be pretty quick for you looking right here. Ready, angle 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hi-ya! Ready, bring it up. 10, 11, 12, 13. Hi-ya! All right, very good. Stand tall for me, okay? Now those double angles, do they almost exactly mirror the first angles? Yes, sir. And how do they do that? We're doing angle 10. We're doing what would be the angle 1 and 2. Good. When we do the angle 11, we're doing the 3 and 4. Come down here, this angle 5 and 6. And kind of closer, coming to the middle, 7. This is the angle 8. This is
9.
And we are just doing it together rather than individually. And give me 5. Keep going. Put those screamers right back behind you. All right. Very good, Monty. Okay. Right leg back. Hands up. Okay. Kicking combination number 1. Starts off with a lead leg. Skip. Go ahead. Beautiful. Wow, Monty. Do that one more time. Awesome. Okay. And make all that flow right together. Ready? Hands up. Go. Very good. Now, Monty, notice right there in the middle. You had your body perfectly aligned. When you're doing those number 3 side kicks and similar techniques in the middle, what are the 3 things that you want aligned?
Your leg.
Yes.
Your hip.
Yep.
And your body.
And your body close and your
shoulder.
And you have all 3 of those coming right at the middle, Monty. Beautiful. Good job. Scoot it back for me. All right. Ready for number 2?
Mm-hmm.
Right hands up and go. Very good. One more time. Okay, ready? Go ahead and go. Good. That's one of my most favorite combinations because got all those side kicks right there in a row. What do you think is so hard about that combo?
Side kick.
Those are pretty tough, aren't they? All right, Monty, you've done very well, sir. Stand tall. Face here and bow. And let's give Monty a big hand. And that's the job. All right. Hey, everybody.